dear 10th standard students, trigonometry is basically given for 10th standard only. Now previously it was in UC first year and second year to make you to get clear understanding about trigonometric ratios. Here is the idea that what we are going to do before you is appear to be useful to you. Here this is right angle triangle. Any one angle is 90 degree. This is called the right angle triangle. The acute angle opposite side is called opposite side, and right angle opposite side is called hypotenuse side, and remaining side is called adjacent side. Here six trigonometric ratios are there. They are sine theta is equals to opposite side by hypotenuse side, and the opposite to sine theta is cosecant theta. Cosecant theta is equal to hypotenuse side by opposite side. And third trigonometric ratio is cos theta is equal to adjacent side divided by hypotenuse side. Secant theta is equal to hypotenuse side by adjacent side. And here is tan theta is equal to opposite side by adjacent side. And cot theta is adjacent side by opposite side. And here we are going to give you the six formulae to understand. Sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. Then sin theta by cos theta is equal to tan theta, and cos theta by sin theta is equal to cot theta. And here is the sin theta into cosecant theta is equal to 1. Therefore sin theta is equal to 1 over cosecant theta. In the same way, cosecant theta is equal to 1 over sin theta. And here is the second formula is tan theta into cot theta is equal to 1. Then tan theta is equal to 1 by cot theta. In the same way, cot theta is equal to 1 by tan theta. Now this is a first class for you. Therefore, when we are going to teach you about the full formulae, you can understand the full trigonometry, and it is much helpful for you for the coming PUC first year and PUC second year science student. Thank you for watching.